Good morning, children. Children, this is your number work period. Today, I am going to teach you ascending order using two-digit numbers. Children, you all know what is two-digit number. Now, look at the board, children. 46. This is two-digit number. This is ones and this is tens. 46. 83, 21. What does ascending order means, children? First, you should start with the small number. Small number. Children, look at the board. These are steps. So, first you have to climb from here. This is the smaller step. Then you have to climb here. Then here, and this is a greater height. First step you have to step, second here, and third step you have to keep here, and fourth is the highest, step by step. So ascending order means you have to start from the small number. Now here look at this, children. 46 83 21. Now, which is a small number, which is the first step, you have to find out. To make it easy, I am going to teach you simple method, easy method. Tens, ones. Children, underline the tens. 4 is tens, 6 is ones. 8, 3. 8 is tens, 3 is ones. 2, 1. 2 is tens, 1 is ones. Now children, you have to check which is the small number. 4 is small, 8 is small, 2 is small. Which is small? 2 is small. So strike off this 2 1, write 2 1, because 2 1 is the smallest number. 2 1. Now check these two sets, children. 4 is small or 8 is small? If you have 4 chocolates and if your brother has 8 chocolates, which is small, which is less? 4 is less. So next step is 4 6 46. Now children, which is left? 83 is left. So copy the number 83. Children, now check the answer. Underline the tens. 2 is less and 4 is little greater and 8 is greatest among this. So this is correct. Now children, all of you look at the board. Here I have written few questions. Underline the tens, children. Now check which is less, children. 9 3 4. Which is the less? Least number. Least number means small number. 9, 3, 4. Which is small number? 3. So strike off this. Write 3, 3, 33. Now we have two sets. 96, 46. Which is small number, children? 9 is small or 4 is small? 4 is small. So strike off 4, 6. Write 4 6. Now children, only one set is left. 9 6 is left. Strike off and copy the number. Now check, children. 3 4 9. Step by step increasing. It is called ascending order. 3 4 9. Step by step it is increasing. Look here, children. This is the first step. Next step, third step, higher step. Slowly you have to increase. It is called A, ascending number. Now, second question, children. 22, 73, 37. To make it easy, underline the tens. 2, 7, 3. Which is the small number? 2, 7, 3. which is a small number? 2 is a small number. Strike off copy 2 2. Here 7 is here and 3 is here. Which is small number? 7 or 3? 3 is small. Strike off, write 3 7 here. Now children, only one number is left. 7 3 is left. Strike off, copy the same number 7 3. Now check the answer children. Underline tens. Check whether it is increasing step by step. 2 3 7. Correct. Now children, 94 41 23. We make it easy. Underline the tens. Now 9 4 2. Which is less children? 2 is less. Strike off, write 2 3 23. Now check children, 9 is here, 4 is here. Which is small? 4 is small. Strike off, write 4 1. Now only 9 4 is left. Strike off, copy the number. Now underline the tens. Check the answer. 2 4 9 are tens. Check children, 2 4 9. It is increasing, so it is called ascending order. Children, hope you all understood how to write the ascending order. Now open your number book notebook. Write the ascending order correctly. Thank you, children.